It died. September.
big
shake bone.
Double dynamite. That's all we did. Oh! Bank teller game is lost in the building. Oh yeah, double dynamite.
A tomb rain cool.
Frank Sinatra, Jane Russell. Pickled pink feet.
Three pound. Octumbre. An alien. Gordo. Lacumbo.
Is that bad?
October.
Get out from behind the bar.
Snidely whiplash.
Get back to your thing. No, I have one. James, you want to get into it?
We're going to have you sign a release. Take that out of here.
Never leave this seat.
Is this the deer blog now?
Yes, it is.
Brown flesh. Speed beef. I love it.
It's venison and something else.
Need a martini with that.
I don't know.
Need a.
I don't know.
Like a sole.
I'll get it tonight.
Yeah.
With one of those on
the
one or two. Yeah, bro, then
you're
yawning.
So what are you doing?
We're talking for me.
I want to charge.
I'm from New Castle. Look, I'm
from New Castle.
I don't know,
man. You're from New Castle, but you live with charm.
That's pretty awesome.
Comes around like, read that here.
Close enough.
The moral of that story is, never leave Newcastle for a woman. That'll be enough for that
song. Never leave Newcastle for a woman. That's some convoluted kind of shit.
No, Lita, you don't have these.
Right, right Charles?
That's right.
And you have, what, 100,000
acres? 100,000
acres.
There's a beautiful photograph there. I like her, the Tilda's head at 45 degree angle.
Everyone look.
Cut a three.
Yeah,
one and a two and a three.
Start flashing.
Beautiful.
Thank you, Frank.
No,
you're
welcome.
Thank you for the tutorial.
Thank you.
Start flashing.
Oh, boy.
I'm going to flash it. She did, but you weren't aiming.
Do it again.
Somebody get rid of
it. Have more fun.
Hey, look. Have a nice drink. Have a nice drink of that. That's great stuff. Have a drink.
Don't drink any more of that.
There's no accounting for
taste. Have a drink.
What?
I said, you're the only one with dark colors.
There's no accounting for bad taste.
Yeah,
that's true, too. No, tell me that's something
you do. No, there's no accounting for the people's taste.
Sure, I'm going to have to have a long talk with you.
It's not as good as the spay burger we had tonight, but it's...
Does that have a lid to
it? It made my tongue numb.
No.
I think I blew out one of the lids. I have no idea what's going on.
Where? Here, at the ship.
I think we strained through a dead man before.
Are you getting behind the wheel?
I don't want to say, geez, John.
Your body.
You're right.
Too long.
Right?
But it's so good. It's like
Carl, I've been on many a camp that I've ingested a lot of things that
taste like jerky.
Yeah, aren't the best thing in the world for you?
Take your big old pull off of that bar.
I don't know.
That's like me in one and out the other.
More than all.
You know, eventually the bar goes out the other
Take your big old pull on that.
This is a new trip.
Once I get to Sacramento, there'll be many changes. Thank God you're out here.
Brooke, don't have my stare.
I bought this collar.
Helmet.
This takes a 9-volt battery.
She can't have it back for like 6 weeks.
Well, how did she explain the last 5 weeks of her
business? Could not handle it.
Well, she's been this guy we know.
The only thing that's the problem is the mail.
KB, George is recording all this.
Doc can't only say.
American public, so much the better.
You want to bring in
something wrong or anything?
Bullshit. Because
it's not bullshit, it's all Hollywood.
Now you collecting checks from the Central.
Maria told me my homework assignment is to be governor of California.
Hurt anyone.
Yes, it's Maria.
At the time I thought it was playful. But now I realize I hurt somebody. What's up with that?
What's
up with that?
What up with that?
What up with that?